During this time of sacrifice and contemplation, Karen and I, on behalf of the entire U.S. Embassy, wish Muslims in Algeria and around the world a happy Eid al-Adha.
And we extend our heartfelt greetings to Hajj. Hajj brings together Muslims from all around the world to share prayer side by side in common humanity.
Saha alaikum.